While deployed, many service members do not have access to the luxuries they typically enjoy in garrison. Forward operating bases, patrol bases, and combat outposts are widely spread throughout Helmand Province, Afghanistan, and many Marines and sailors do not have the opportunity to visit a post exchange. Without access to a permanent PX, acquiring a small taste of home can typically only be achieved through care packages. Luckily for the service members deployed to remote locations, the non-commissioned officers, or NCOs, of Warfighter Exchange Services team travel throughout the area of operations to ensure the Marines and sailors are able to purchase some morale boosters.
Our mission is to provide the guys on the front lines, the outlying PBs and cops that don't have, you know, a PX at their location, to take a PX out to them for a couple of days, get them service, get some of the basic supplies they need.
West teams often consist of at least one MCCS NCO to run the mobile PX and one dispersing NCO to ensure the service members have access to cash. Additionally, postal Marines are oftentimes attached to the West team to bring mail and pick up packages that are sent home. The Marines who operate the mobile PX begin the process by stocking their mobile store containers with supplies, gear, food, drinks, hygiene items, electronics, and more. Once the Marines have a fully stocked container, the mobile store is loaded onto a tactical vehicle, and the store and Marines utilize a tactical logistics patrol to FOBs in need.
Our job is important because it boosts morale of the guys that are out there. You know, some of the supplies they might not get from care packages or some of the things they might need, you name it, we can take it out there to them and boost their morale by getting some of the things that they might be wanting out there.
In addition to the Marine manning the mobile PX, a dispersing technician is sent out to allow service members to obtain a cash advance on their next paycheck.
Basically what we do out here is we follow the PX team and we're just providing support for them so when the Marines come out they can pull out cash from their paycheck.
Marines and sailors who are deployed at remote locations throughout Helmand Province look forward to the West Team Marines arriving at their FOBs.
Whenever anybody sees a PX truck, that's all you hear about. People saying, oh, the PX truck's here. Then all you see is a massive crowd of people walking towards wherever the PX truck's at. Like, it's definitely a morale booster for all the Marines at the FOB.
Whether the West teams travel to larger forward operating bases where several hundred service members are stationed, or they travel to smaller patrol bases where only a handful of Marines are, these NCOs take pride in knowing they are providing a morale boost for fellow deployed service members.
I enjoy it because of the gratification of the Marines. They really appreciate it, and we're able to take stuff out to them that they couldn't get anywhere else.
Reporting from Helmand Province, Afghanistan, I'm Sergeant John Jackson.